It was a beautiful spring day, with warm rays of the sun calling forth the budding flowers. Tohoku University held its entrance ceremony at Sendai Gymnasium. This year, Tohoku University welcomed 4,999 new students in total. This included 2,581 students for undergraduate courses, 1,776 for master's courses, 546 for doctoral courses, and 96 for professional graduate school courses. The new students were bright and filled with joy and nervous apprehension as they entered the ceremony. After Tohoku University Symphony Orchestra's performance of Finlandia, all in attendance stood as the ceremony began.
平成25年度東北大学入学式を行います。
あるいは行動しない。これからの学生生活を送っていただきたいと願っています。
After the university president and various officials and heads of department had been introduced, President Satomi gave a congratulatory speech.
しかしながら、
He stated, "At this first step into a time of searching for new forms of knowledge and new worldviews, I strongly hope that you will wholeheartedly pursue the ideal of excellence, enjoy conversation and exchange with others, and travel abroad to hone your academic skills." He concluded with a congratulatory message to the international students present.
Now, I'd like to switch from Japanese to English, because we have many international students here.これで私の式辞を終わりにします。皆さん、本日は入学おめでとうございます。
This was followed by an address by a representative of the new students.
私たちは東北大学入学式を迎えることができ、喜びに満ち溢れています。
The ceremony then closed with the song Tohoku with Green Aflame, led by the Tohoku University Male Chorus Club and Mixed Chorus Club.
これをもちまして、平成25年度東北大学入学式を終わります。礼。
The orientation for new students which followed the ceremony began with an explanation of education at Tohoku University, delivered by Professor Kijima, and an introduction to campus life at Tohoku University by Professor Odanaka.These talks were followed by a commemorative speech from Dr. Taira, President of the Japan Agency for Marine Earth Science and Technology. Lastly, the Tohoku University cheering squad performed a song of encouragement and delivered impassioned chants of support for the new students.After the orientation, there were commemorative photos taken of the smiling students and lively invitations for them to join the various extracurricular clubs and groups. It was the first step for the new students in a university life filled with hope and expectation.